am sweating profusely. This is way worse than Ark's Caves, because Ark's Caves, I mean, I kind of know them. I know where the, like, ugly beasts spawn, so that's fine. But here, I'm like, oh, shit. Especially since this is a new version, so it's like a lot of stuff has changed, and I'm not sure. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Why am I so jumpy? Oh, where'd the thing go? Yeah, whatever. Okay, where was the diamond here? Where's the rest of it? I don't see it. Why is there... Who's there? Eh. It's probably nothing. Whew. Jeez, oh my God, I think I should like lower my consumption of coffee just before I start recording, because I've had like a huge cup of coffee, actually two big ones, before I started recording. That was a mistake, I shouldn't have reloaded. Okay. And this is, I feel like this is why I'm so jumpy, man. Holy shit, almost 200 diamond. Let's run. Alright. Don't mess with me. Bloop. We're gonna go back by the other way, by the way, but that's because I want to see if there's any other, like, diamonds. Oh! Mm. I'm not sure where I'm going. Okay, that's the way out, by the way. Man, that assault rifle is making short work of those, like, ugly monsters. And where do I get my freaking leather? I would like to have, like, one of those sick... Scythe? That's a way out, right? I'm not... But usually, when you're in a cave and you've gone down for, like, forever and you're trying to get out, going up is the way out, right? Yeah, it is, see? I knew. Oh! Oh! What's happening? Okay, for two rounds, I don't really care. And why is it saying 20 out of 30? If the whole magazine is only... Is that my own footsteps? Okay, the getting out is not... Oh, what did I do? Oh, no, I just wasted a magazine. I wanted to, like, retract it. Okay, that guy's gonna be a problem here. Why am I stuck? But he can't get to us. There's a weird... Yeah, see, we can't get to him either. No, I... Whoa, what the fuck? I'm stuck! Ah, I'm stuck! And there's another. There's, like, tons of shit in here. Wait. Yeah, there's a weird collision plane here, and I'm not gonna be able to get out. So we're gonna try to get up the stairs here. I don't feel like this is gonna go well. Grilled. Okay, so eat one. That's 13 health. Where's the health? Okay, here. Health 80. Okay, so we're good here. Fortitude. Wait. 80, so fortitude. 82. And that's... sorry, 100. Alright. I'm gonna wait for the crab to do one more pass so I can... Okay, he's trying his thing, turning around, and going back. Oh, I forgot I had that. Oh boy, let's go. Where are you, ugly monster? Oh yeah, you wanna play? Yeah, right, son. Alright. I think we should go home now. We can't go home just yet because we need to make some plastics, so let's go. Oh, are the hydrogen, just the barrels actually. Yeah, they're not here. They're in the ship. Oh, wrong direction here. I need to go here. So I need to pick up the barrels so I can harvest the hydrogen. Make some plastic. What is that? Oh, that's lead. Okay. So I can make some plastics. Need to get some rubber too. And then we're ready to go back to Aziel. And build a lab there, because I mean everything else, like the gold, the copper, maybe. Yeah, we might need some copper. Oh shit, rammed it. I think the why is Otto not mining those things? Where is Otto? Dude, seriously, just like do something. All right, so let's store. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. I was afraid I had left the barrels on the Aziel. Don't really need the assault rifle magazines anymore. I'm just gonna put them in here with the assault rifle, because when you're outside, you don't really need the firepower anymore. So you might as well save, I guess. You go in here, you go there. Oh, that's fine. I mean, I didn't try to save ammo too much. Only 6 magazines, so that's fine. Minus 1, which I reloaded when it was full, but yeah. Anyways. Alright, so next. The barrels. Oh, I forgot that I had the light on. So I'm draining the battery for not much reason. Wait, let me drop the meat products. This is, of course, refrigerated. Mine is. I mean, yours is not, but mine is. Just, you know, keep myself. I'm talking bull crap, but yeah, no. I'm storing the meat product in just a random container. Lithium, I don't really need that, but whatever. I think maybe copper would be a great idea to bring also. Because I don't think we're going to have an easy access to that. Alright. Let's take that. It's going to be faster. Go back to the Horizon Volcano. Oh, every single time I'm like, oh, what is that bright stuff? Lead also. Oh, yeah, we're going to need lead. I don't remember for what, but we're going to need lead. So let's bring lead... Aziel, yeah, that's a good idea. How much is that? 30, let's bring another one. The lead is not healthy, but it's not gonna... Oh, you son of a bitch! Where are you? Where are you? Yeah, come on. Oh, 2? Sneaky little bitch. Ugh, that thing is... Man, that pistol is pretty powerful too. Alright, skill up on meat and... yeah, whatever. It's not very useful. I still don't have the freaking leather thing. That's titanium. Isn't there copper in here? Yeah, it's copper there, copper here. Alright, let's bring some copper. can't aim for shit. The freaking... Yeah, the field of view is way too small, and the freaking thing is like... Use. Hey, Jumbo, how about you help me out? You know, make yourself useful or something? Oh, great. Did I get all the, copper? Probably. There should be one more node somewhere close by, but I don't remember. Isn't... Ah, whatever. Oh, there? No, I think it's all titanium, right? Titanium, yeah, all titanium. Anyways. Ooh, shit. Horizon Volcano. Oh, I should probably repair those. Oh, yeah. Let me do one passive repair, because, I mean, I've built this stuff quite a while ago. So, maintenance might be needed. Oh, you can pack it up. That's cool. Wow. That's pretty cool. Alright, so we have a good amount of plastics, and we can just go home because I'm tired of that. This is really, like, ugh, mind-numbing. Which reminds me, I should probably put the barrels back in here. And why not, put my stuff back in place. Oh, no, that goes in here. Alright. Oh, I have a shovel. So I believe we are, all set. I mean, oh, no. Here. Let me take care of that. Just climb a little higher. Sorry about that. And turn up the headlamp. And grab some rubber. Oh, there's some Azurnium there. Well. It's kind of weird that it landed so far away from me. But then again, maybe they actually... Oh! You can't wreck my truck. Okay. Whatever. Let's see, how much do we have? Over 100 rubber. Eh, I mean, we really can't get any rubber on the Aziel, so we might as well just get as much as we can here while we are here, because the trip is pretty annoying. All right, we got 361. Yeah, and some more, and a little more. So we can just try to find our way to the... Oh, boy. All right, let's go. We got copper, which we might need. We got gold available on the Aziel. So we don't really need that. Holy shit, that thing. Forget about it. All right. Do we need to bring anything else? I mean, carbon, I don't know if we can find any there, but... And again, I don't care. Oh, they followed those little... Son of a little... Come on, come on, come on. Pick up the pace. Oh! Fucking hell. Those freaking turrets are useless, goddammit. How did I not get it? And how are those turrets so freaking bad? Don't shoot my ship, you stupid shit. Alright. Huh. Well, that doesn't solve the problem with the leather. Still don't have a clue where the... No. No, 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 no. Okay. I mean, I really don't have a clue where the leather is coming from. Well, go there. Start doing your work. I think it might be the Jackalus or something like that. So what do we need? We have Azernium. Let's see at the lab what we are going to need to build the technical. I don't like the GAV name because I don't know if it's GAV or GAV. Yeah, wait. Oh, we can build a second one now. Spaceship, no, one is enough. Oh. Okay, steel is going to be a problem. Rover, no, it's too slow. GAV. Lead, we got that. Titanium, we got that there. Circuit board. Okay, we can build all of that. Build or get everything we need. Alright, so... yeah, we're cool. We're probably going to need some... make some steel, but I'm expecting to have everything here in the boxes. Otherwise, Otto's gonna be fired. I got some magnesium here. Okay, magnesium is gonna be the problem here, but I mean, we're close. Okay, we're set up pretty close to the, nearly in the Bonmar crater where all the magnesium is. Well, not all the magnesium, but you know. There's a pretty high amount of magnesium available here. Oh boy. Yeah, I got everything we need. Can go here. Auto stack. Aluminum. Iron. How much magnesium? Oh shit. So we can make like shit tons of steel. Well, might as well you do it here. I was gonna say we do have a foundry or what is it called? Forge. On Aziel, but since Aziel is pretty cold at times, might as well do it here. Oh yeah, that's probably the two that I picked up from the asteroid. Anyways, we have everything we need, so we should... Oh my god, this is heavy as hell. We can store that in here. What else? We can store that and that. Copper. Oh, plastic doesn't weigh that much, so we can keep that. The meat, I'm not gonna store in here because it's gonna be pretty useful on Aziel since we don't have, like... Well, there's the cow giraffe weird things. So that should be sort. Ooh. It's pretty practical. Oh, we can stack 50? Oh, that's cool. Thought it was only 5. Maybe they changed that. Anyways. Zernium, don't really need that. Carbon, which is heavy enough. Alright, so, oh, that goes here. So we're cool now, right? Looks like it. So, yeah, we've got everything we need to go back to Aziel. Oh, might as well. Oh, we need some seeds. I don't know how that works. Alright, thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank you for pooping. That's blinding me. Okay. How do we make seeds? Is it in here? No. Steamed carrots. Crab stew. You know what? I think... I'm not entirely sure anymore, but I think I've built the biodome on Aziel. Yeah, I think I did, and I... Oh, that's great. Now it doesn't aim straight for you. It's pretty crazy, though. Oh boy. Yes! Well, that's a good thing that I got stopped by the tree, because I was going to impale myself on those, like, spiky balls. Anyways, ooh, what is that? Aluminum? Yeah. No, I only care about the shiny stuff. Alright, now that I get distracted by the damn meteor shower, I don't remember what I was gonna do. Oh, what was I gonna do? I was going for here, I think? Oh yes! The food. Baked potato. Can we not split it here? That ain't... Oh, steamed carrots. How do I get the seed? Oh, it's baked. So how do I get seeds? That's something... I'm gonna have to check out the wiki, which I don't want to... I didn't want to do because... I mean, I feel like a huge part of this game is exploring. Damn it! Highly mobile packaging. Eat while equipped. Doesn't give me any seeds, though. Huh. Oh, it doesn't matter. So I guess we're ready. Oh, wait. More blue stuff. Shit. Oh, you don't see anything. Okay, here we go. Alrighty. So... Sorry. Whoa! Simmer down. I guess we could pick up a little more iron and stuff. Do we have any mercury? No. Nickel? No. Boop. Obsidian? No. Because we have all of that on Aziel, so it's really not useful. Let's go on the other. Oh. Let's go on the other one, see if we have a lot of everything. Yeah, we do. So let's pick up a couple of those. And we should probably get one more. And, oops. And one more. 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 Alright, we're overweight, but that's the point. I mean, we try to, you know, carry as much as we can. So, yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. So, I've gathered, you know, everything I need to go back to Aziel. So, I'll see you next time on Aziel for, like, we're gonna build a lab. We're gonna build one of, of those vehicles here, which I'm gonna call a technical and not a GAV or a GAF because I never know which one it is. We're gonna get exploring then. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Take care. Okay, so now we're gonna have to fit everything in here. Oh boy.